Vyommitra, the prototype of the half-humanoid, being made for the first unmanned brother man mission.
It's try to simulate the actual human person, how it feels there, how she feels there, as well as the environment, oxygen content or any other things, the feeling the zero G, etc. It will feel and it will report. It can see what it sees.
Okay.
See what we are seeing now with the simulation. Similarly, what it sees, it can really give back.